It's the first ever sliced bread golf video.
All right.
No food.
One up in the sliced bread championship.
Let's do it, right? A bit loud. But it's the first ever sliced bread golf video. What a great name. Can you explain it?
No, I'm not.
Don't know, but we love it. And, you know, we're going to go on a journey. We're going to take you with us.
So the first series of the channel is we're going to try and play the top 100 courses in England.
The road to the top 100. What are we calling it?
Road to the top 100. We are starting at Coombe Hill. Very nice gaff, I've heard. One of my friends, Jack, has sorted it out. By the way, just letting you know, I sorted this one out. He sorted it out today, and then we've got a local pro called Oscar. Heard he likes
to... We have been told that he's a bit of a player, but no, should be a character, should be good fun. I'm looking forward to it. And yeah, to be honest, start of a series, start of a channel, I think we're going to smash it. 2023 is the year, that's all I'm saying.
Slice bread. We're coming for you. Let's go. See you there.
So Jack got in touch with me and he managed to sort us out Coombe Hill, episode number one of Road to Top 100. So Jack's here and we've also got Oscar, who's a pro who plays here. Absolute player so far. T-shot was just smoked. But yeah, we're gonna see how we get on today. This, so far, the scenery and everything is just immaculate.
Halfway round, we're at the halfway hut.
Absolutely buzzing, excited.
Stopping for a sausage roll.
This is an establishment, to say the least.
Look at this.
Halfway hut. That's like a proper house. Come and have a look. That's doing it. That is doing it for me. I'm so hungry as well. I only had two McDonald's on the way here. So.
There we are.
Oh my word.
I mean, first thoughts, it's looking pretty good. It's like... kind of looks like a proper sausage inside it. I mean, look, I'm no food connoisseur, but I do love eating, so we'll probably be all right. Spicy, by the way.
I want you to take two bites. Let's get initial face reaction. Don't say anything.
Great bib.
Don't say anything. Let's just see what we can tell from the eyes.
All right.
Okay, let's take one more bite. By the way, let's just get the backdrop. Look at that par three. What a course, by the way. What a course.
Yeah, no, that's good. That's probably...
good, that's good. We've waited halfway round and we've got that's good.
I'm not feeling spice from it. That just feels like a normal sausage roll. I see the little chili flakes there. It's not spice, but no, that's good. I'm giving it a 7.
Oscar reckons an 8.
Or maybe, I'll tell you what, an 8 for the ambiance. It's beautiful.
Yeah, agreed. The atmosphere, an 8. What are you saying, Jack?
What,
for the sausage roll?
Sausage spicy. Roll. I went non-spicy.
And I bet it's no different, but you can see there is chili.
No, really good. Crispy, tasty. Time.
Jack, where's your trolley?
It's following me.
Where'd you get that from? That looks lovely. Can you sort me out with one, please?
Look, just eyes on the prize. Eyes on the prize.
He's just landed short of the green, laid up from 100 yards.
So here we are, we've got the sliced bread, first ever match play. I still laugh at that name, but that'll be good. It should be an iron wedge hole.
Yeah, hopefully. Straight down the middle, A1.
It's probably just iron, like Oscar iron, has done. Wedge, three putts, but we'll see. Ooh. I told you, I turn up when the camera's on. It's just what I do. Cheers, mate.
Nice shot, buddy.
Cheers, bro. Pressure's on. You're getting weak at the knee.
I'm getting weak at the knees, but all it takes is a few good swings.
Stay.
That's turning, boy. What'd you hit, 8-iron?
Very good. 6-iron.
Still probably 5.
This is the first match play hole. Every top 100 course, we're going to play one match play, and we're going to get a little leaderboard going. So there's a lot on this, isn't there?
Just to chuck it out there, we're playing off scratch, right?
Yeah.
Because the way I'm playing, actually the way both of us are playing, we can't be giving shots. It should just be a little bit of a good fun match play, but yeah, iron wedge, we've both hit the fairway.
And I want to take the win.
Hello.
Be good.
Yeah, great shot.
Green and reg.
We'll take a half, will we?
Green and reg. Tommy's shaking now. All I needed to do was put the pressure on there.
Get
How are you feeling about that one, mate?
Bit disappointed. It's difficult because we're playing on the same team in the whole match play, so I'm buzzing. But yeah, 115 yards. I've never, ever missed this by more than 10 foot. On camera for a sliced bread YouTube video.
Oh no, that might go in the hole. That literally might go in.
It's just a little bit short. What am I?
Is outrageous. I might be in trouble there.
Just what I do, mate.
Good one. I just wanted one aboard. Thomas stuck that.
That's it's still quite short, Jack.
He reckons it's a bit short, but I reckon that's no more than 6 foot.
When you look at things, it's advantage me, but I'm always prone to a three putt. Hopefully I don't from here. If I make a four, I reckon I win because I'm backing Jack to mess it up. But yeah, let's give it a go.
Two putt. I feel like I'm happy with that.
You know what I'm going to say? There's meat in that bone.
I mean, it's not in.
Left to right. Got to get it inside, Jack. Really don't want to lose this.
Come on, stick this one past. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Tell me that before I hit it, then.
I think that... Is that your honour?
No, it's not. Wait, where are you?
I'm here.
No, it's not. Right, so we now don't win the hole. What did you get? 5 for 4?
Fuck. Alright, sorry.
But I've got this to win the hole. For the inaugural. Did that do anything?
Maybe a bit right.
Kind of don't trust you. Right, for the inaugural.
To go one down.
To be one up in the sliced bread championship.
I mean, I want him to make it for the match, but also I don't.
No, the match is irrelevant now, so you purely don't want me to. Shame I do. Oh, let's have a par. One up, baby. Let's go.
So, Oscar, you're a pro?
Yes.
And what's your home club?
Here, and I coach the Roehampton Club in Barnes.
Lovely stuff. What are your thoughts on today's golf display?
We've all hit some pretty good shots.
That is very generous. This guy, that is very generous.
All we need to do here, we need to talk long enough so that he falls into that.
Yeah, of course. I think we've all hit some pretty decent shots. The course is quite tricky today. There has been a few tucked pins, but as a whole,
you've 8 some yardages.
You have 8 some yardages. If I've ever seen it.
If you see self-confidence, this man right here, we're running out of time, he's about to walk into a gully, but this man loves it. Loves
it.
Proper player, though.
Thanks.
Yeah, not being funny, we got dished up by Jack. Oscar played a couple of holes, which was nice. But yeah, no, Jack's had a field day. We obviously couldn't compete. We've got three holes left. It's been a lovely course. So, Jack, you're a legend for getting us on.
We can enjoy these last three, can't we, after being dished up on our own channel?
Yeah, I mean, look, when you come up against a player like Jack, you're not going to win every time, you know? Four right.
Wasn't to be today.
Yeah. I tried to carry us, but Tom just couldn't make any putts.
I mean, I don't
definitely
think...
not lost 15 balls, but...
I don't think either of us have played great.
Look,
but
I think what we got to focus on is the course.
The course is stunning,
the
in fairness.
The course is genuinely, like, it's unreal, to be fair.
Better than Wentworth.
It's giving me Wentworth vibes. Tom's giving me stick for saying that.
But I'll be honest, that's just purely because I'm sulking about having a bad brown. I need someone to take it out on. But, no, look, it's a lovely course. Good people we're playing with, apart from Jack. No, I've enjoyed myself. How have you found today?
Yeah, good, man.
Lots of hills at Coombe Hill, isn't there?
It gets its name.
It's been nice watching a proper golfer do stuff as well, hasn't it?
Not me.
So the round's over, we're finished. This is the man that made it happen. Any words?
No, it was a great day. I had a great time out there. It was good fun, man.
It's decent. Really enjoyed it. Lovely course. Yeah. One of the best you played, or
yeah, definitely one of the best I've played. Yeah, it's beautiful out there. Can definitely want to come back in the summer and play that again in some sunshine instead of this fog.
I've got one question. Sausage roll.
That's not a question.
Sausage roll.
Who hit the best shot of the day?
Probably Oscar.